So we did it. We're here.
We're here.
We did a thing. We're finally doing another video. It's been, I meant to look how long it's been. Did we hit the 3 month mark yet?
I think so.
Hang on, I want to check. It says 1 month ago. That can't be right.
Yeah, it's been like a month and a half. 2 months.
So the last video we uploaded was July 2nd. So yeah, it's been almost 2 months since the last time we did something. But there's a really good reason, but I'm not entirely sure who to blame. Probably me. So what happened? Generally, what we do is we record once a month because we live a couple hours apart, so it's difficult to get time together. Plus, we both have families and jobs. We try to get 5 or 6 weeks of content, and then we miss all of April. I think is what we figured out, and so that extra week of padding that we get every other month was spent going through April, and then we couldn't meet again until May 25th, I guess it was, whatever the last Saturday.
Yeah, it was right when our content was running out. We recorded like 6 hours of good content.
Yeah.
And it was some of the best stuff we've ever done.
Yeah, we played Soma.
Good parts of Soma, not boring parts of Soma.
Yeah, it actually got interesting. When both of us jumped out of our skin a couple of times, and I think we even played a couple hours of Octodad, which would have been 4 or 5 episodes of Octodad.
We finished out Octodad, and we were so stoked about it. And
so I go to piece the stuff together in editing, and I pull up the first video for Soma, and the frame rate is just utter garbage. It's like, no exaggeration, there were parts where it was like one frame every 10 seconds. The face cam was bad, the game footage was bad, but now we have a new configuration. We decided just to, you know, lick our wounds.
Yeah, we took a break and reevaluated what we were doing, and we were going to completely change the format and start doing animated news stories.
Right.
And we decided, you know, that space is taken. I mean, that's like way oversaturated.
So we're going to stay in the Let's Play market, which is not saturated at all. But yeah, anyway, so we lost like 6 weeks of footage when we had one video left in the buffer, and that video published, and then we took our break, and we talked about some format changes, which you'll see here. We're dropping the face cam because capturing that has been problematic in the past, and I think that's probably what caused the problem that we had
before. At least for right now.
If
the face cam is desired, if we feel that it actually did add something, then we'll bring it back. If we like it, we'll keep it. If we don't like it, we won't keep it. If we like doing it, we're going to continue doing it. We discussed some concessions to algorithmic changes and to try and chase traffic, and we just decided that that's not what we're doing this project for.
Yeah.
If we get traffic, great, we get traffic, and we will welcome anybody into our community.
Absolutely.
But we're also not going to go chasing a community under a lie, under false pretenses.
Yeah, we are who we are, and if we want to say then, you know, we're going to say it. And if YouTube doesn't like it, then, you know, we just won't get monetized ever. But that's fine. That's why things like Patreon exist. You know, if we ever decide that we want to try to make some money, there's other ways that we can monetize this thing. But honestly, like, we've known each other for a long time. This is the only time we get to hang out now that we live so far apart. And so really, it's just an excuse for us to get together and play video games and hang out and talk.
Now, if you guys like it, share it. If we get an audience, YouTube's not going to push us, more than likely.
Right.
We might try and stay YouTube friendly when it makes sense.
Right.
But if we feel like saying fuck, if we feel like saying shit in the middle of a video,
I was wondering how long your list was going to be.
If we want to say more, we're not going to cut it out. We're not going to, we might bleep it. We're probably not even going to bleep it.
Or if we do, it'll be for comedic effect. One of the things we talked about too was we kind of, since we have so little time to record in any given month, or any given session, we tend to just focus on getting those videos out. So we say, you know, we have to get 13 episodes today, or we have to get 12 episodes or 15 episodes. So we're staring at the timer the whole time, and we're just thinking about getting to the next thing and pumping out videos. It stopped being a creative outing. Like, we're no longer being creative and and having fun with this. We're more just.
It was becoming a job that was a job neither one of us were trying to create for ourselves.
So what you might see now is instead of having two videos a week, we might go down to one, and at least for now, for the next couple of months, it'll probably just be one video a week. And then after that, you know, maybe we find some creative ways to do more than that. I still like to do some more stuff with my mom. That video seemed to do pretty well.
Yeah, that was great. I love that video. Yeah. We might do some lost content stuff, or we might build fresh content out of it. We don't know, but we'll do what we can.
Yeah.
Hopefully it'll be funny or interesting, and hopefully you'll like it.
Yeah. Because and if you do, feel free to like and subscribe. That's something that we need to get better at, actually, is that YouTube calls that call to action. We should be encouraging you guys to let us know how you feel about stuff in the comments. And we know the videos are getting watched, they're getting views. So somebody, talk to us in the comments. We're happy to read comments in the shows. You know, we might even do more stuff like this where we just talk to you and, maybe we can get the comments and questions, or
feel free to find us on Twitter or Instagram.
Yeah, not Imgur.
We're not on Imgur. We're on Instagram. That's right.
Yeah. Anyway, we need to get to actually recording today. We have a session to do. We don't know what game we're playing yet. And so we're just going to kind of wing it and figure it out. I kind of want to go back and try to recapture some of what we did in Soma and Octodad, but
we'll see how we react to that. If our reactions are stale, we're not going to redo it.
Anyway, thanks for watching. Share videos you like with people, and
talk to us.
Yeah, talk to us in the comments on Twitter, Instagram. Anyway, thanks for watching. Bye.
Bye.